What is up, guys? Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer. Welcome back to another Black Ops 2 Easter Egg. This is the How High Wheat Easter Egg on drone. This is courtesy of Richie Wrecker. He doesn't have a YouTube channel, but he messaged me on Facebook and told me about this, and I appreciate that, sir. And today we're going to go deep into the jungles of Myanmar, or Burma, on the map drone, and we're going to check out some spots where it looks like Treyarch was growing marijuana. So, we're going to zoom into the back of the map here, and we're going to go into this little power facility building, and this all connects it together. Not just the fact that we're going to see cannabis, I think that's how you say it. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm sure all you experts will let me know. Marijuana plants, we'll stick with that, but there's the high-end sign, and that's just kind of the tip-off point that we need to go search this map. And once we do, we're going to find numerous spots with marijuana plants. There you go, marijuana leaves. Now, Burma is known for up to 25,000 different species of flowers and plants. So, why would Treyarch pick this one as opposed to all the others? Here's the deal. It's because this facility is not a drone facility. They are not making drones here. It is a cover, and this is a drug facility. That's it. We have cracked the code. Treyarch put a marijuana-producing, weed-producing facility in here, and they covered it up and said it was a mechanical drone facility. No, I'm kidding. Anyway, there's numerous spots on the map that have the plant, and I thought that was pretty cool, so I wanted to show you guys. Some people have been telling me there's plants on other maps. If you can find them, let me know. I'd like to know in the comment section so I can go check them out as well. And thank you so much for watching, guys. Be sure to give it a like and a favorite. Help share it around. And thanks for all the support you give me on these Easter egg videos. On the screen now is a top 10 power suits in video games. If you didn't know, I do a top 10 series and we cover everything. Nothing is off limits, so you guys be sure to check that out. And I'm out of here. Peace.